The first Thanksgiving Day game to be broadcast on national television was the Packers-Lions game on November 22, 1956. Trailing by 10 heading into the fourth quarter, the Packers scored 21 fourth quarter points, the final score being a 13-yard touchdown pass late in the game from quarterback Tobin Rowe to Billy Houghton. The Packers won the game 24-20. Memorable moments brought to you by Oneida Casino.